stop acting like a coward, pick up the phone, do something about this, because the very lives that remain.
The honorable member will know first that you can't do indirectly, but you can't do directly, and so I ask her to withdraw the word and apologize.
Mr. Speaker, I withdraw calling the Prime Minister someone acting like a coward. I withdraw that.
These are the lives of Canadians that we're talking about. We shouldn't be playing politics about it.
That's right.